You see me do the 4 footers. Now we're going to do an 8 footer conversion from fluorescent to LED. Let's go. This is the fluorescent light as you see it.
You ready? I'll pass through the light.
The first step is to remove the fluorescent tubes slowly and easily, passing them to my associate, and at that point, we will remove the cover, which involves removing 3 different screws, and then it's got little ear leaflets on either side of it that just pop off the cover. Now this cover is different from all the other ones. Every single fluorescent light fixture has been different in this place, and this is actually one of the easier ones, so we don't have to do any trimming on the outside of it. We just have to cut out the center portion of it so that we can fit 4 bulbs instead of the normal 2 for the 8-foot light fixture. All in all, came out to be very snazzy.
Okay, we replace the ends, we get rid of the ballast, a lot of those wires come down, we only need a hot and a neutral. That's really bad right there, cuts into the wire. Bumped into something. So we get rid of the ballast, which is what that is right there. We keep this wire, we'll use it to plumb all that in. Let's get to work.
I'm not around. Light bulbs are just here on the print.
Thank you, sir.
On the labels.
As you guys know, I work with power on. That's my problem. Everyone should work with the power off to be safe and secure. Now right here, I am testing the spacing of the adapters for the tube lights, the LED tube lights. Because we went from two fluorescent lights down to, or up to, sorry, four LED bulbs or tubes. And now I'm checking the center adapter for the tube lights so that it's perfectly in the center and the spacing is proper. Very important, just a hint or tip. If you guys notice here, and this is a very important part, the center of the light shield has been cut out to go perfectly around the middle tube light adapter for the LED lights. And we'll put a screw on either side of it, a self-tapping screw, and that will hold tentatively the light shield on top of the fixture. And I put another screw on the back, sorry, on the left and then the right. And additionally, I will put two more on left and right once everything's all set up so that everything is overall secure for a total of 8 screws to hold the light shield in place perfectly. After about a half hour of working on the 8-foot fluorescent light fixture, it has now been converted into 4 4-foot LED bulbs. This is just an example of how it's done. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.